Well, it's Ringmeister's time, and it's GTEs at the Ringmeister. This is fun.
One to go. Next time by. Line
these cars
the
are wild.
The field is 1,494. Pit road is closed.
We've got the big old chunky boy BMW in front of us. We are one of two. There's actually two Ford GTs near us. Got the pink pig Porsche next to us. Oh, I love these GTEs. It's such a shame that the GTEs race and get splits when I'm not available. Because, God, these things are so much fun. But I am the number 12 car starting in P13. This car is so low to the ground. And we got big Chungus BMW in front of us. Got the Ferrari GTE behind us. Bunch of Porsches all around. Couple of Chevys up front. 1700 is the number one car. 1300 the lowest in here. 1500 strength of field. Three laps. Let's just not die, okay?
Pace car is off. Be ready. Green, green, green. Left side. Clear on the left.
Just trying to not die here. I actually got a decent amount of practice here.
Car on. Clear.
Around the outside, don't mind if I do.
The lead is fitting now. You got a slow car on the left. You got a slow car on the left. Slow car ahead. Go right. Right side.
Oh
go
my
right.
God.
Clear. The lead is fitting now.
All right, the Porsche behind us got turned. So that should give us a little bit of breathing room.
You got a slow car on the right. Go left.
Oh, that was scary.
Oh.
Put the radio back on.
Sorry about that.
Sorry about that. That's more than a sorry about
you're
that.
On the right side.
Just let those guys go.
I don't know what to say. I hit the grass and just went through you. Sorry.
You're
All right, so we let those guys go.
You have about 5 laps of fuel left.
Which is all we need. Don't want to overdrive that corner. It's so easy to do.
You got a slow car on the right. Car stopped on the right. There's an incident ahead.
He's gonna say, please don't be on the racing surface. Driving. That was scary.
Sorry about that, Alex.
All right, there we go. Oh, all those little spots to catch air.
Berk, are you okay?
All right. So we're getting a little draft. We're going to get some help from the BMW who's going to get around us.
Right side. Stay on the left. Clear on the right. Clear.
We're just gonna back out of that. We picked up another spot that we technically gave away, but whatever. We're just here to have fun. We're not, you know, we're not going to be sweaty at the Nürburgring. God, I always forget how much fun these GTE cars are. I've only ever raced them a couple of times. I think twice off the top of my head.
I don't know, BMWs have blinkers, huh?
Swing out wide.
Good pass, Red.
I was gonna let him go, but the fact that he was flashing his lights at me, no. All right, climbing up the hill. Do a little lift at the top. Oh boy. All right, looks like the 7 drove off track again. We missed our corner there, that's okay. Yeah, third gear through here. There we are. That felt nicer. Didn't get air that time, though. Lock up.
We'll let you all by here on the straight.
All right, so we are in 9th for now, about to be 10th, which is fine.
Last lap.
You know, I'd have no problem letting him go if he wasn't flashing his lights at me this whole time. All right, there we go.
What happened, Britt?
I wasn't.
Yeah, we're gonna mute that now. No ABS in this thing. Not a whole lot of TC either. All right, let's get up the hill. Yeah, not a whole lot of TC there. Yeah, we are destroyed. Absolutely destroyed.
Required repairs
are fucking
one,
jackass.
29 seconds. Optional repairs are 14 minutes. 48 seconds.
Oh, that is so annoying. Thing is destroyed. I mean, Oh. I don't know if he got caught up or what the hell happened. That sent him in the wall. Four in the wall. Yeah, and then this our three wide move. I just knew something was broken in that guy. Oh, and then 15 just got ran over. Whoa! I think that just scared the six. Yeah, because he just drove straight off instead of turned. Whoa! Yeah, I just don't think he could get it slowed down. He didn't touch grass. Jeez, oh man. Massive hit. Big lock up there. How was that not? How did that not do any damage to him? Because he's done that four times now. Oh, that's a hard hit. I think it's low centered, high centered, whatever you want to call it. Oh, in the wall hard. Yeah, and he's just destroyed.
Bye.
Sixteen off, a little wall hit, nothing too bad. That was weird. That's where this guy was just parked. Blink. Portion the wall. Two in the wall hard. Just overdrove there. Guy just runs out of talent. And I mean, he didn't do anything wrong. He saved the car. But of course, we get sent into the barrier and he's fine.
All right, let's check it back. Bring it back to the pit.
Oh, they both touched and they both sent. Oh my God. Wow. And of course the jackass finishes eighth and we are all the way down in 18th. Love that for us. Super awesome. Just waiting for our results to show up. Eventually. Yeah, I mean, there was just nothing we could have done there. Let's see, where were we? I should repaint this car, but, you know, it gets the job done at least. Do we have any results yet. The practice is ready, but the race isn't. So, very disappointing, very frustrating. Thanks for watching.